All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Tomb Raider. And yeah, we're just gonna get into it because I think that this will probably be the like finale of it. And then potentially today we could maybe get into a Rise of the Tomb Raider.
The Sun Queens, the fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Shit.
Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
All right, here we go. Yeah, I have a feeling that this will probably be the end of this game. We're probably gonna beat it this stream, but it just feels like it. But I don't really know yet. I mean, we'll see when we get there. Trying to maybe collect as much salvage as I can while at that point. Or, you know, while we're at, over here. Do I have a... I don't have any skill points, and I don't really have any, salvage, so I can't really do anything. Okay. Oh, here we go.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
I think we're supposed to go this way. I think we're going this way. Oh. Wait, here we go. Okay. Where are we shooting? Oh, right here. Here we go. Okay. There's that. And here we go. Now we're gonna jump over here. Yep. Over here as well. We're gonna jump up here. Shit. Well, okay. How are we supposed to make it go that way, though? Maybe I have to go towards the door and do it from there? Yeah, I don't know. Well, no shit, that's what I'm trying to do. I mean, the fuck? What other way would there be?
Maybe I could use the wind.
Laura, that is literally what I'm trying to do. Like I said, literally what I'm trying to do. Maybe from here I can maybe get it? Oh, I think I almost had it. I think I almost had it. Fuck. I'm like almost getting it too. But I think I can do it from here. Yep, there we go. Okay. So I was doing it from the wrong way this whole time. But it's cool. Oh shit. Maybe over here. Nope. Okay, that was not it. I wasn't really counting on the stairs breaking, but okay, so this with this maybe? Oh. Huh. Never would have expected that to work. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Jump. Over. Yep.
Lara, watch out. Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Can I make this? Yeah, probably could. Yep, there we go. Make this too, probably. Oh, shit. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Then again, when it comes to Tomb Raider, there is a lot of shit that, you don't expect. You know, so... go up or down, honestly, but what? I died from that? It was like the shortest jump ever. Oh, I think I see where I'm supposed to be going. Hold on. I think I see where I'm supposed to be going. I just... Wait, maybe not. Wait, where am I supposed to be going? Maybe up this side? Ah. Here we go. This makes more sense. New camp discovered. I'm following all of this. I don't need to go here, because I'm not... I don't have any skill points, and I don't really have any salvage either, so... Fine, we got this. Actually, I use the rifle for this. Took a lot of damage there. Shit. Oh my God. shit. And, alright. Well, here we go. Fuck. Hoping maybe that wouldn't kill me, but it did. Oh. Wait, where do I go? Oh, maybe across there. Big motherfucker again. Damn, bro. Chill. Oh shit. I have to fight this guy? Oh, weak spot in his back, yep. That makes sense. Fuck. Come here, bitch. Shit. Fucking kiss my ass, bitch.
You a promise. Let's get you home.
Yeah, let's do that. Sounds good.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
So it's what? Dreas, Jonah, Sam, and Lara.
So naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't rightly know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Nice.
I'm not going home.
What? Wait, did they fix the Endurance pack up, or did they get a new boat or something? Huh. Well, okay, that's it. That is that, guys. Wow, that was a good game, by the way. I mean, I'm just saying. Tomb Raider is a really good game. I don't know about the other two games yet, because I've never played them. Congratulations, you completed the story within an overall game completion of 62. You may return to the island by selecting continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. Oh, huh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna see if anyone's on multiplayer in this game anymore, because I don't know. Does it say how many are online? Okay, it's not like Call of Duty, where it'll say who's online. I want to check out the multiplayer in this game. Because I played it years ago on 360, but I don't remember how it works. You know, so. Alright, character selection. We got Scavenger Archer, Scavenger Bandit, Executioner, Scout, the General. Oh, I need Prestige 2 for that, though. Archer. Soldier. Saboteur, Bruiser, Smoker, Matthias. Oh, we can actually play as Matthias in this. That's pretty cool. Creeper. Oh, and then we have regular Matthias. That we can use. Okay. That's kind of cool. Vlad. Fixer. Scavenger. Okay, so let's switch factions real quick. Survivors, Solari. Okay, survivors, we got Alex, Jonah, Liam, whoever the fuck that is. Roth, Samantha, Grimm. No, we can't. So we can't use Grimm yet, or Reyes, or Steph, whoever the fuck that is, or Victor, whoever that is. Whitman, Pilot, Lara, Fisherman. Okay, well, I'll use, oh, it's about to start, never mind. I was gonna say, I'm stuck with whoever I'm playing as right now. Team Deathmatch, eliminate the other team. Okay. I play a few games of just multiplayer, just to kind of check it out. Because I seriously don't remember it at all. Like, if I'm being dead ass, I actually don't remember it at all. Like, because I haven't... It's been so long since I've played it. Leave not standing. I remember having fun with it and playing it with some of my friends and shit, but I just don't remember it that well. You know? Yep, I'm dead. Oh, respawn. Are you kidding me? Oh, let's do Solari too. Let's go, I killed someone. I think. Yep, I did. Nice. Nice. I got him. Fuck. Oh, I get it. So it's like pretty much like Call of Duty's team deathmatch. It's not like elimination style. It's like point style. Nice, I got him.
Need to reload.
Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. Fucking grenade launcher. What? Bruh. I can't do it. I can't do it with the grenade launchers.
Should be
go, I won. Oh, there's rounds in this? Okay. And hey, I got... Oh, my teammate got more kills than me, but... It unlocks increased ammo capacity. Nice. Okay. Not enough players attempting to find new players to join the match. What? Nice. Match victory. What the fuck? What, did they fucking leave? Wow, that one of his teammate left. Wow. Oh, you can use salvage in this to upgrade stuff for your guns. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and try and find another match real quick. If I can. So, you know, I'm going to go ahead and end this stream here, guys. But we could, potentially, we may even, start Rise of the Tomb Raider. So, yeah. I will see you guys in there. Maybe. If my stream will work.